What is going on, guys? Grave here. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. And today we did receive some news from Rockstar about the summer update for Red Dead Online. I will link the article down in the description below so you guys can read over it for yourself if you would like to. They did not give us a date just yet. It still says later this summer, so I'm expecting end of August, 1st of September. Now that the GTA Online Casino update is out, I'm hoping they will start focusing on Red Dead a little bit more and give us some good things before the end of the year. But in this article, the main thing they talked about was the new role, so we'll jump right into that. The first role is the bounty hunter. It pretty much makes you a licensed bounty hunter so you can track down targets, and you either have the option to capture or kill them depending on your honor level. Also, you will unlock, it says, many other special skills, items, and upgrades. And some of these, they kind of gave an example of, was like a reinforced lasso for extra tough targets, as well as gun spinning tricks and the ability to use your eagle eye vision while sprinting or galloping on horseback. The one that they gave, or the role they really gave a lot of info about, was the traitor. And this is the one that has interested me from the start since this was announced back at the beginning of summer. But it says, since your trusty companion Crip's knowledge of furs, skins, and butchery, you'll be able to take kind of some new opportunities to collect materials and produce valuable goods to sell. Increasing your skill as a trader unlocks the ability to upgrade your camp with a weapons locker, a stew pot, and even allow for you to have a canine companion to warn you when attacks are happening on your camp. As well, you can expand your business by gaining new skills to improve your satchel, or even add a wagon so you can bring in more hauls and much more. So this is a really interesting one to me because of the ability to add more room to your satchel, it seems like, so you can carry more things and also have that wagon so you can carry more hides and more animals along with you kind of as you hunt. And I'm a big hunting fan on the game. I've always enjoyed hunting in Red Dead 1 and, of course, Red Dead 2, so the trader is definitely right up my alley. Now, the next thing they talk about is the collector. And this is somebody that really likes to explore the world for rare and valuable items. He says you'll be able to search for lost jewelry, rare arrowheads, and other treasure to sell to individual or as individual pieces or for high valuable kind of sets. As you progress, you will gain access to tools to help you search for these things, like binoculars or a set of refined binoculars, a horse lantern, and even a metal detector. You will gain skills to help you seek and discover the world's greatest materials. They also talked about kind of how there's a lot more unlocks that they did not discuss within this article that you can unlock for all three of these roles. And you will unlock things where players in the world can kind of see how far you've progressed through the certain role that you're using. Kind of, I guess, maybe clothes and other items that kind of shows off how far you've progressed each role along the way. It said some other things that are looking to add to this update would be some things kind of helping out with combat to make it feel more fluid. Also some things for the offensive and defensive kind of, you know, whatever you want to go into. You know, if you want to be in the defensive mode all the time, they're going to make it so defensive mode players take more damage, you don't die as easily. And also the game will start to recognize whatever you play in, and you won't have to go in and actually set it to, if you want to play in defensive all the time, when you log in, you won't have to go in and set it to defensive. The game will just automatically know that you are going to be in that mode. Also, they said they will have the ability to change your character's appearance and much more. So this update seems to be bringing a lot of things that people have wanted for a long time. Like I said, hopefully we'll get this sooner rather than later. I really don't want them to push this much further than the end of August. If they start going into the end of September before this is released, it's kind of my opinion that a lot of people have quit playing anyway because it's really nothing to do right now on Red Dead Online. You're going to do the same kind of missions over and over. People want something new to do. These new roles, I think, will definitely give the players what they have been wanting, especially with the appearance change, because if you guys are kind of like me, my character is extremely ugly, so I would like to make him look a little bit different. But anyway, leave me a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this kind of news that Rockstar has finally given us about the summer update. Of course, if you liked it, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.